Hi to everyone, I am Adrian and today I want to show you a reference lap in Terme de Río Hondo in Argentina, one of the two races that we have in the MotoGP Sport Gran Finale, also with Mandalika. And okay, we start. For me, Termas is one of the most beautiful tracks of the calendar, but it's also very difficult, and now we will see why. So okay, we start the lap, fifth gear, main straight. Now we have to do the first corner from fifth gear to second gear. It's not a very hard braking, but this corner is very difficult because the bike moves a lot when you are in braking. And okay, pick up the bike. Now we have to do this very difficult change direction. Now pick up the bike and open the line a little bit to prepare well this this back straight. It's very important to exit well from the previous corner, because if you don't exit well, you lose a lot of time. Sixth gear, and now we arrive to the hardest braking of the track. First gear is very difficult to stop the bike here. And now in this corner, in this change direction to the left, it's very important to stay as close of the gear as possible. Now change direction to the right, second gear, first gear, the bike moves a lot. And now we are in the most difficult part of the track, because you have to be very smooth with the throttle. And here you have to brake early, because if you brake too late, you lose the line and you lose a lot of time. Okay, and now we enter in the last part of the track, change direction to the left, for gear, pick it away as soon as possible, and now very difficult corner, because you have to enter in the middle of the track more or less, first gear, and now the last corner, and we finish the lap, 31.6, it's a very good lap. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope also you follow the grand final and you support me and Repsol on that team. Thank you and see you in the next.